Oceania, also known as Oceanica, is a region centered on the islands of the tropical Pacific Ocean. Opinions of what constitutes Oceania range from its three subregions of Melanesia, Micronesia, and Polynesia to, more broadly, the entire insular region between Southeast Asia and the Americas, including Australasia and the Malay Archipelago. The term is often used more specifically to denote a continent comprising Australia and proximate islands or biogeographically as a synonym for either the Australasian ecozone or the Pacific ecozone. Etymology and semantics. The term was coined as Oceaqtanie circa 1812 by geographer Conrad Malte-Brun. The word Oceaqtanie is a French language word derived from Latin word oceanus, and this from Greek word kappa epsilon alpha nu omicron sigma, ocean. Natives and inhabitants of this region are called Oceanians or Oceanicans. Definitions. As an ecozone, Oceania includes all of Micronesia, Fiji, and all of Polynesia except New Zealand. New Zealand, along with New Guinea and nearby islands, part of Philippines Islands, Australia, the Solomon Islands, Vanuatu, and New Caledonia, constitute the separate Australasian ecozone. In geopolitical terms, however, New Zealand, the Solomon Islands, Vanuatu and New Caledonia are almost always considered part of Oceania, and Australia and Papua New Guinea are usually considered part of Oceania too. The rest are Maluku Islands and Papua, as Puncakejaya is often considered the highest peak in Oceania. Physiography. Oceania was originally conceived as the lands of the Pacific Ocean, stretching from the Strait of Malacca to the coast of the Americas. It comprised four regions: Polynesia, Micronesia, Malaysia, and Melanesia. Today, parts of three geological continents are included in the term Oceania: Eurasia, Australia, and Zealandia, as well as the non-continental volcanic islands of the Philippines, Wallacea, and the open Pacific. The area extends to Sumatra in the west, the Bonin Islands in the northwest, the Hawaiian Islands in the northeast, Rapa Nui and Salawai Gomez Island in the east, and Macquarie Island in the south. Not included are the Pacific Islands of Taiwan, the Ryukyu Islands and the Japanese archipelago, all on the margins of Asia, and the Aleutian Islands of North America. The islands at the geographic extremes of Oceania are Bonin, a politically integral part of Japan, Hawaii, a state of the United States, and Easter Island, belonging to Chile. There is also a smaller geographic definition that excludes land on the Sunda Plate but includes Indonesian New Guinea on the Australian continent. Biogeography. Biogeographically, Oceania is used as a synonym for either the Australasian ecozone or the Pacific ecozone. Ecogeography. Oceania is one of eight terrestrial ecozones, which constitute the major ecological regions of the planet. The Oceania ecozone includes all of Micronesia, Fiji, and all of Polynesia except New Zealand. New Zealand, New Guinea, Melanesia apart from Fiji, and Australia constitute the separate Australasian ecozone. The Malay Archipelago is part of the Indomalaya ecozone. Related to these concepts are Near Oceania, that part of Western Island Melanesia which has been inhabited for tens of millennia, and Remote Oceania which is more recently settled. Geopolitics. In the geopolitical conception used by the United Nations, International Olympic Committee, and many atlases, Oceania includes Australia and the nations of the Pacific from Papua New Guinea east, but not the Malay Archipelago or Indonesian New Guinea. Other definitions. The term is often used to denote a continent comprising Australia and proximate islands. New Zealand forms the southwestern corner of the Polynesian Triangle. Its indigenous Maori constitute one of the major cultures of Polynesia. It is also, however, considered part of Australasia. The widest definition of Oceania includes the entire region between continental Asia and the Americas, thereby including islands in the Pacific Rim such as the Japanese archipelago, Taiwan, and the Aleutian Islands. History. The history of Oceania in the medieval period was synonymous with the history of the indigenous peoples of Australasia, Micronesia, Melanesia, Polynesia. The arrival of European settlers in subsequent centuries resulted in a significant alteration in the social and political landscape of Oceania. In the case of Aboriginal Tasmanians, the arrival of Europeans resulted in their genocide. In more contemporary times, there has been increasing discussion on national flags and a desire by some Oceanians to display their distinguishable in individualistic identity. Demographics. Oceania. Wider geographic. Oceania. Little of the South Pacific is apparent at this scale, though Hawaii is just visible near the eastern horizon. Narrow geographic. Oceania. Island. Melanesia, Micronesia, and Polynesia. The demographic table below shows the subregions and countries of geopolitical Oceania. The countries and territories in this table are categorized according to the scheme for geographic subregions used by the United Nations. The information shown follows sources in cross-referenced articles. Where sources differ, provisos have been clearly indicated. These territories and regions are subject to various additional categorizations, of course, depending on the source and purpose of each description. Archaeogenetics. Archaeology, linguistics, and existing genetic studies indicate that Oceania was settled by two major waves of migration. The first migration took place approximately 40,000 years ago, and these migrants, Papuans, colonized much of near Oceania. Approximately 3.5 thousand years ago, a second expansion of Austronesian speakers arrived in near Oceania, and the descendants of these people spread to the far corners of the Pacific, colonizing remote Oceania. Mitochondrial DNA studies quantify the magnitude of the Austronesian expansion and demonstrate the homogenizing effect of this expansion. With regards to Papuan influence, autochthonous haplogroups support the hypothesis of a long history in near Oceania, with some lineages suggesting a time depth of 60,000 years. Santa Cruz, a population located in remote Oceania, is an anomaly with extreme frequencies of autochthonous haplogroups of near-Oceanian origin. Religion. The predominant religion in Oceania is Christianity. A 2011 survey found that 65.6% of Australia and New Zealand population, 92.1% in Melanesia, 93.1% in Micronesia and 96.1% in Polynesia described themselves as Christians. Traditional religions are often animist, and prevalent among traditional tribes is the belief in spirits representing natural forces. In recent Australian and New Zealand censuses, large proportions of the population say they belong to no religion. In Tonga, everyday life is heavily influenced by Polynesian traditions and especially by the Christian faith. The Amadea Mosque in Marshall Islands is the only mosque in Micronesia. Another one in Tuvalu belongs to the same sect. The Bahai'i House of Worship in Teapapata, Samoa, is one of seven designations administered in the Bahai'i faith. Sport. Multi-sport games. Australia has hosted two Summer Olympics. Melbourne 1956 and Sydney 2000. Also, Australia has hosted four editions of the Commonwealth Games, and is scheduled for a fifth. Meanwhile, New Zealand has hosted the Commonwealth Games three times: Auckland 1950, Christchurch 1974 and Auckland 1990. The Pacific Games is a multi-sport event, much like the Olympics on a much smaller scale, with participation exclusively from countries around the Pacific. It is held every 4 years and began in 1963. Australia and New Zealand will be competing in the Games for the first time in 2015. Association football. The Oceania Football Confederation is one of six association football confederations under the auspices of FIFA, the international governing body of the sport. The OFC is the only confederation without an automatic qualification to the World Cup. Currently, the winner of the OFC qualification tournament must play off against a North, Central American and Caribbean Confederation side to qualify for the World Cup. Currently, Vanuatu is the only country in Oceania to call football its national sport. However, it is the most popular sport in Kiribati, Solomon and Tuvalu, and has a significant popularity in Australia. Oceania has been represented at 5 World Cup finals tournaments, Australia in 1974, 2006, 2010, and 2014, and New Zealand in 1982 and 2010. In 2006, Australia joined the Asian Football Confederation and qualified for the 2010 World Cup as an Asian entrant. New Zealand qualified through the Oceania Confederation, winning its playoff against Bahrain. This made 2010 the first time that two countries from Oceania had qualified at the same time, albeit through different confederations. Australian rules football. Australian rules football is the national sport in Nauru and is the most popular football code in Australia in terms of attendance. It has a large following in Papua New Guinea, where it is the second most popular sport after rugby league. Cricket. Cricket is a popular summer sport in Australia and New Zealand. Australia had ruled international cricket as the number one team for more than a decade, and have won 5 Cricket World Cups and have been runner-up for 2 times, making them the most successful cricket team. New Zealand is also considered a strong competitor in the sport, with the New Zealand cricket team, also called the Black Caps, enjoying success in many competitions. Both Australia and New Zealand are full members of the ICC. Fiji, Vanuatu and Papua New Guinea are some of the associate, affiliate members of the ICC in Oceania that are governed by ICC East Asia Pacific. Backyard cricket and beach cricket, which are simplified variants of cricket played at home or on a sand beach, are also popular recreational sports in Australia. Tribriand cricket and Kilikiti are regional forms of cricket adapted to local cultures in the Tribriand Islands and Samoa respectively. Cricket is culturally a significant sport for summer in Oceania. The Boxing Day Test is very popular in Australia, conducted every year on the 26th of December at the Melbourne Cricket Ground, Melbourne. Rugby league football. Rugby league is the national sport of Papua New Guinea and is very popular in Australia. It attracts significant attention across New Zealand and the Pacific Islands. Australia and New Zealand are two of the most successful sides in the world. Australia has won the Rugby League World Cup a record 10 times, while New Zealand won the first World Cup in 2008. Australia hosted the second tournament in 1957. Australia and New Zealand jointly hosted it in 1968 and 1977. New Zealand hosted the final for the first time in 1985-1988 tournament and Australia hosted the tournament again in 2008. Rugby union football. Rugby union is one of the region's most prominent sports, and is the national sport of New Zealand, Samoa, Fiji and Tonga. Fiji's sevens team is one of the most successful in the world, as is New Zealand's. New Zealand has won the Rugby World Cup a record 3 times, and were the first nation to win back-to-back World Cups. New Zealand won the inaugural Rugby World Cup in 1987, which was hosted by Australia and New Zealand. Australia hosted it in 2003 and New Zealand was the host and won it in 2011. The Super Rugby features 5 provincial teams from Australia and 5 from New Zealand.